installing a 2.5-inch drive into a 3.5-inch drive bay. Slide the 2.5-inch drive into the 2.5-inch to 3.5-inch drive adapter. Fasten the two screws to secure the drive to the drive adapter. Slide the drive adapter with the drive into the 3.5-inch drive tray. Fasten the five screws to secure the drive adapter and drive into the tray.